Anyway.
Anyways, and it was released on the originally on RCA, but these three here hit the charts on Oglio. Never heard of it. O-G-L-I-O. Never heard of it, and that's why
I haven't
got it.
It was taken from the original.
Right. They
thing.
Got permission.
There was no real soundtrack to it. It was just.
Okay, here you go. Last one, but David Bowie, Never Let Me Go, from the album of the same name.
It's got to be David Sanborn and they're playing the saxophone because that just sounds like David.
There we go. Yeah, let's just see what this thing says. It's Never Let Me Down, 7-inch remix, album version can be heard, produced to David Bowie, engineered to... I don't say a thing.
Doesn't say David on there, huh?
No. Lyrics, David Bowie. Music, David Bowie. No, it doesn't say a damn thing.
Huh. That's odd.
Yeah.
You think with that major saxophone... solo on there, you would have who did the saxophone.
I'll bet you the album does.
Yeah, it could be.
The album would say something about it.
Huh. Yep. Nothing.
So that finished David Bowie.
Excuse me.
Now, is he still Yeah, he's still singing in heaven, isn't he?
I would think so.
Yeah, okay.
Could be.
Did you check to see?
No, I didn't.
All right. So we're going to switch gears here?
Yeah, if I can get whatever out of my throat.
Yeah, you're doing everything today.
Yeah, well, we won't go into that.
I know it.